Hello and welcome to the Nürburgring lap time series, where I attempt to set a lap with every road car in GT Sport. Car for today is the 2005 Mini Cooper S. Enjoy and see you at the end of the lap. Thank you. And that's the end of the lap with a time of 8 minutes and 31.2, which puts this car in third position, as you can see on the top 10 list in the screen right now. For more information on the series, please check out the description of the video down below, where you will also find a link to a full playlist with all the cars that I have done so far. That's all from me, thanks for watching, have an awesome day, see you on the next one, and enjoy the rest of the replay.